once you've been in power for 8+ years, it becomes harder and harder to blame the previous guys for challenges you're facing. But housing is a long-term issue in this country.